Margaret Sonzak. Athletic director is Dana Batista, and the athletic trainer is Don D'Onofrio. Officials for today's game are assigned by mutual agreement of both schools. Sportsmanship should be shown by all spectators, no matter which team they are backing. Pembroke captains are Brian Takem, Colin Claflin, and Tom Johnson. The Hanover captains are Ryan Bennett, Sean Stearns, and Nick Saruta. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you remove your caps and stand for the singing of our national anthem. Jenny Kermalingo, Paige Fogarty, Siobhan Geary, Lindsay Giroux, Caitlin Joyce, Levitt, Samantha McSweeney, Madison Tifty, Lindsay Rourke, Delaney Ryan, Peyton Schlager, Casey Simmons, Samantha Tierney, and Rachel White. Colin Claflin will be kicking off for Pembroke. Back deep to receive is Devin O'Neill. Taken upfield by Dean Prouty, number 11. Taken down on the play by number 20, Ryan Sheehan, and number 45, Kyle Hoare. Handed off to number 10, Elijah Abekaris. Taken down to the play by number 32, Colin Claflin. Quarterback for the Indians is number 15, Ryan Bennett, senior. Timeout, Hanover, that's their first. Pass intended for number 88, Chris Rosinski. Broken up on the play by number 10, Nick Burns. It will be third down and 7 yards to go. Was intended for number 1, Devin O'Neill. Broken up on that play by number 32, Colin Claflin. Back there also is Matt Benting, number 11.
back to receive is number 84, Thomas Johnson. Johnson takes the ball up to the 39-yard line. It will be first and 10. Take it out of bounds there by Dylan O'Neill, number 7. Pembroke quarterback is number 15, Corey Brandon. Taken down to the play by number 72, Peter Zagaldo, and number 20, Josh Massey. Second and goal. Carried by Brian Tinkham, taken down to the play by Gerard Wynn, number 70. It's third down. It's a loss of about 2 yards on the play. Ball is at the 8-yard line of the Indians. Touchdown. It is 6-0. Titans. Tinkham will attempt the point after touchdown. The kick is no good. Scoring a 6 for the Titans, 0 for the Indians. For the Indians is number 40, Sean Stearns, and number 1, Devin O'Neill. kicking off is Colin Claflin. Ball was carried by Devin O'Neill, number one for the Indians. Taken down the play by Sean Gallagher, number 38 for Pembroke. Assisted on that play by number 11, Matt Benting. Ball was attempted to number 12, Dustin Vitagliano. Broken up on the play by number 84, Thomas Johnson. Flagged out on the play. It's going to be offsides on Pembroke. It will be second down at 5. Ball was carried by number 15, the quarterback, Ryan Bennett. Taken down on the play by number 56, Greg Wood. Slight gain on the play, it's third down and 4. Ball is at the Indian 35-yard line. Number 10, Elijah Abiquez. Ball was fumbled on the play, recovered by number 58, Justin McKinney. Ball was recovered at the 45-yard line of Hanover, and it is a Titans first down. Intended for number 84, Thomas Johnson. Broken up on the play by number 12, Dustin Vitagliano. It will be second and 10. Number 34, Brandon Morse, take it down to the backfield by number 20, Josh Massey. There is a loss of 2 yards. It will be third down and 12 for the Titans. R.J. Gillis, substantial loss on the play. It will be fourth down. Ball is at the Pembroke 45, 46-yard line. Back to receive is number one, Devin O'Neill. Punting is number 48, Brian Tinker. Number 58, Justin McKinney, could get him out of bounds. Net result of the punt is 3 yards. It's first down and 10. Ball is tossed to number 10, Elijah Abikaris. Take it down and play by number 32, Colin Claflin. Five-yard gain. It will be second down and 4 for the Indians. Ball carried by Elijah Abikaris. Taken out of the play by number 66, Brendan Benoit. Another slight gain of the play, third and a long 3. Pass intended for number 7, Dylan O'Neill. On the coverage was number 11, Matt Benting. Pass is incomplete. It will be fourth down and about 4. Ball is punted by Chris Rosinski. Downed by number 52, Hunter Smith. Ball looks to be about on the 5-yard line. On the 6-yard line, so it's first and 10 from the 6.
Wrong condition.
That's a 94-yard touchdown for Tinkham. So in the first quarter, Tinkham has approximately 140 yards rushing. The concession stand is now serving hot pizza and a creamy clam chowder. Stop by the concession stand. Brandon's pass was completed to Colin Claflin, and the score, with 3 minutes 39 seconds left in the first quarter, 14 for your Pembroke Titans, and the Hanover Indians, 0. Receive is number 10, Elijah Abikaris, number 1, Devin O'Neill. Turn on that. The ball is at the Indian 28-yard line. It will be first and 10 for Hanover. Ball carried by Ryan Bennett, the quarterback. Taken down after about a 6-yard gain by number 56, Greg Wood. In on that tackle also was number 25, Ian Horkin. Ball carry by number 15, Bennett. Taken down on the play by number 58, Justin McKinney. Assisted on that play by number 10, Nicholas Burns. The result of the play is a Hanover first down. The ball is resting at the 45-yard line of Hanover. Ball is handed off to number 10, Elijah Abikaris. Taken down by number 60, Austin Graham. Also in on the tackle was number 25, Ian Horkin. It's a loss of one. It will be second down and 11 yards to go. Shared sack by number 45, Kyle Horn, 68, Robert Lambase.
Would the Wood family please report to the parking lot? Would the Wood family please report to the parking lot? Bring your Slim Jim.
Ball was intended for number 7, Dylan O'Neill. It was a forward pass. and an incomplete. It will be fourth down and 16. Punting is number 88, Chris Wazinski. Ball was taken back by number 84, Thomas Johnson, taken down on the play by number 82, Shane Fallon. Assisted on that play by number 12, Justin Vitagliano. Three seconds left in the quarter. Ball carried by number 32, Colin Claflin. Taken down to the play by R.J. Gillis, number 55, and John Nassif, number 53. A gain of one. It will be second and nine with 20 seconds to go in the quarter. And that's the quarter. Pass intended for number 84, Thomas Johnson, incomplete. On the coverage was number 7, Dylan O'Neill. Third down and 9. Chris Rosinski and number 20, Josh Massey. The result of the play is a Pembroke Titans first down. Carried by number 34, Brendan Morse. Taken down to the play by number 50, Matt Randall. Assisted on that tackle by number 88, Chris Rosinski. It is a 3-yard gain. It will be second and 7 from the 40. Result of the play is another Pembroke push down. Pass completed to number 87, Alec Frizzell. Taken down on the play by number 11, Dean Prouty. But not before another Pembroke push down. It will be first and goal. There's Brendan Morris on the carry. Taken down on the play by number 61, Jake Johnson. And Pembroke takes a timeout with 9 minutes, 9 seconds to go in the half. Pass intended for number 84, Thomas Johnson, incomplete. Pressure for Hanover came from number 53, John Nassif. It's third down and goal. Now carried by number 20, Ryan Sheehan, and that's good for a Pembroke touchdown. The point after touchdown. That's good. With 8 minutes, 56 seconds left in the half, it is 21 Pembroke and the Indians 0. Taken up by number 11, Dean Prouty. Taken down to the play by number 45, Kyle Hoare. It will be first and 10. Hanover takes the ball over at their own 41-yard line. Ball is handed off to number 10, Elijah Abbey-Kearse. Take it out of the play by number 32, Colin Coughlin. A gain of about 6 yards. It will be second and four. Ball carried by number 10, Elijah Avi-Kers, taken down to the play by number 68, Robert Limbiase. Limbiase was assisted on that tackle by number 56, Greg Wood. And that's good for a Hanover first down. Ryan Bennett, the quarterback on the keeper, taken down to the play by number 68, Robert Limbiase. The gain of one on the play, it will be second and nine. Ball intended for number one, Devin O'Neill, goes incomplete. On the coverage was number 32, Colin Claflin. Six minutes, 58 seconds left in the half. Third down, 9 yards to go. The ball was intercepted by number 10, Nick Burns. Pass was intended for number 88, Chris Rosinski. And the play results in a Pembroke Titans first down. Taken down the play by number 53, John Nassif, and assisted on that tackle by number 11, Dean Prouty. Second down at 8. Pembroke from their own 47. Pass intended for number 44. Ryan Chapman goes incomplete. Looking third down. Thank you. Ball carried by number 34, Brendan Morse, taken out of bounds by number 7, Dylan O'Neill, assisted by number 20, Josh Massey. The result of the play is a Pembroke first down. Ball carried by number 20, Ryan Sheehan. Taken down the play by number 52, Hunter Smith. To gain of one, it will be second and 9. Ball is at the Hanover 44-yard line with 5 minutes and 40 seconds left in the half. That's a timeout.
Oh, nice.
Ball carried by number 32, Colin Claflin. Loses traction at about the 35-yard line. A result of the play is a Pembroke push down. Ball carried by number 20, Ryan Sheehan. Taken down on the play by number 52, Hunter Smith. And number 59, Nick Saruda. It will be second down and 7. Ball carried by number 32, lost and recovered by number 32. Gain of about 3. It is third down and 4. Pass intended for number 10, Nick Burns. Broke it up on the play by number 11, Dean Prouty. It will be fourth down and 4 yards to go for Pembroke. Carried by number 34, Brendan Morse. Taken down to the play by Gerard Wynn, number 70 for the Indians. Assisted by R.J. Gillis, number 55. And Hanover will take over on downs. Pass caught by number 88, Chris Rosinski, taken out of the play by number 25, Ian Horkin. The result. after the play is a Hanover first down. Pass intended for Devin O'Neill. On the coverage was number 32, Colin Claflin. Pass was incomplete. It will be second down. Second and 10. Sacked by number 58, Justin McKinney. Sorry, 88, Kenny Blasser. Third down and 10 yards to go for Hanover. Flag on the play. Illegal procedure on the offense. 5-yard penalty. Repeat third down. Third down and 15. Intended for number 7, Dylan O'Neill, broken up on the play by number 11, Matt Benting. It's fourth down at 15 for Hanover.
Poison, poison, poison!
Ball was punted by number 15, Ryan Bennett. Taken by number 10, Nicholas Burns. Slight return. It will be first and 10 for Pembroke from their own 34-yard line. On that tackle by number 8, Alex Harper. Result of play is a Pembroke first down. Pass was batted down by number 53, John Nassif. Intended for number 84, Thomas Johnson. Second down and 10. Flagged out on the play. It will be illegal procedure on the offense. 5-yard penalty. It will be second down at 15. Handed off to number 44, Brian Chapman. Take it down to play by number 70, Gerard Wynn. assisted on that tackle by number 77, John Hoskins. Time out. Pembroke. Third down. Carries the ball up to the 37-yard line of Hanover. The result of the play is a Pembroke first down. Pass completed to number 10. Nick Burns goes out of bounds. After a gain of about 5, it will be second and 5. Pembroke with 38 seconds left in the half. Intended for number 32, Colin Claflin. Incomplete. Second down, 5 yards to go. Determined to be a fumble or a backward pass. It's third down and 10. Touchdown is good. 20 seconds left in the half. 0. Claflin back to kick to receive. Is Devin O'Neill and Elijah Abby Garrison. Ball is picked up by number 40, Sean Stearns, taken out at the 32-yard line. It will be first and 10 with 14 seconds left in the half. Intended for number 7, Dylan O'Neill. And on the coverage was number 45, Kyle Horn. Oh. Nelson Zeddy for number one, Devin O'Neill. Broken up on that play by number 45, Kyle Horn. Son of Ken Horn.
Go back to East Street.
Kenny.
That was carried by number 15, Ryan Bennett. Taken down to the pool by number 60, Austin Graham. And that ends the half. Hanover will kick off to begin the second half. Kicking off is number 85, Robert Devine. Back deep is number 10, Nick Burns. Ball slips out of Burns' hands into the hands of number 8, Alex Harper, with the fumble recovery. And Hanover will take the ball over at the Pembroke 49-yard line. It's first and 10. Complete to number 88, Chris Rosinski. Taken down on the play by number 84, Thomas Johnson. Pass intended for number 7, Dylan O'Neill. Broken up on the play by number 11, Matt Venting. It will be third down and 4. Flags down on the play. Procedure call on Hanover. 5-yard penalty. It will be third down and 10.
Yeah, I know. Move it.
Get out of here.
Pass intended for number 88, Chris Rosinski. Incomplete. Back on the coverage was number 84, Thomas Johnson. Fourth down, 10 yards. Pass intended for Devin O'Neill, number 1. In on that coverage was number 32, Colin Claflin. Pass was incomplete, and the Titans take over on downs. First and 10. Ball carried by number 32, we'll call it Claflin for a 6-yard gain. In on that tackle was number 77, John Hoskins. Second down and 4. Thank you. ball carried by number 44, Ryan Chapman. Taken down on the play by number 61, but not before a Pembroke first down. Ball carried by number 34, Brendan Morse. Taken down to the play by number 76, Cal Kurt. Assisting on that tackle is number 55, R.J. Gillis. Also, number 11, Dean Crowdy. Second down and six. Carried by number 32, Colin Claflin. Stopped in the backfield by number 55, R.J. Gillis. It will be third down and nine. Carried by Ryan Chapman, number 44. Taken down on the play by number 72, Peter Zigaldo. Assisting on that was number 20, Josh Massey. Ball carried. By number 34, Brendan Morris. Taken down to the play by number 70, Gerard Wynn. And number 55, R.J. Gillis. The result of that play is a Pembroke Titans first down. The Hanover 34-yard line. Ball carried by number 34, Brendan Morse. Tackle made by number 52, Hunter Smith. 3-yard run. Ball carried by number 20, Ryan Sheehan. Dig it out of the play by number 52, Hunter Smith. Assisted on that tackle by number 72, Peter Zigaldo. Chapman, number 44. Taken down to that play by number 8, Alex Harper. The result of the play is another Pembroke touchdown. Ball carried up the middle by number 34, Brendan Morris. Taken down to the play by number 76, Cal Hurts. Assisting on the tackle was number 20, Josh Massey. Josh Massey. Gain of one, it will be second and nine. Oh. Ball carried by Ryan Chapman, number 44, taken down on the play by number 77, John Haskins. Number 70, Gerard Wynn. Also in on that tackle is number 20, Josh Massey. Loss of one, third down, 11 yards to go. With 2 minutes, 9 seconds left in the third quarter, it is Pembroke 34, Hanover 0. Number 32, Colin Coughlin, to kick off. Ball was received by number 7, Dylan O'Neill. His knee was down on the 30. So Hanover takes it from their own 30. It is first and 10. Cares. Taken down on the play by number 66, Brendan Benoit. Ian Horkin, also assisting in that tackle, is number 66, Brendan Benoit.
Thank you.
Watts. New quarterback hands it off to number 16, Christian Noyes. Taken down on that play by number 50, Matt Randall.
Another game somewhere else.
Ball carried by number 38, Shane Gallagher. Fumble on the play, recovered by Hanover. Hanover takes the ball over at the Pembroke 38-yard line. By number 40, Sean Stearns. Taken down of the play. By number 44, Ryan Chapman. Good on that tackle also was Nick Booth, number 81. The snap. It's through the hands of Dean Prouty. It's a loss of about 9. Third and long. Ball carried by number 11, Dean Prouty. Take it down to the play by number 66, Brandon Benoit. Also in on that tackle is number 79, Ryan Gillenwater. Taken down to the backfield by number 89, Joe Mooseman. Timeout called by Hanover. In the backfield for Pembroke, number 16, Christian Noyes, and number 26, Matthew Jordan. Hand off to number 16, Christian Noyes. Taken down on the play by number 80, Keith Poole. Number 26, Matthew Jordan. Ball handed off to number 36, Joshua Bennett. Oh, baby. was carried by number 26, Matthew Jordan. Ball carried by number 11, Dean Prouty. A gain of about 7 yards. Taken down on that play by number 19, Derek Moylan. Ball carried by Dean Prouty. Taken down to the play by 81, Nick Booth. Assisted on that tackle by number 52, Tyler Stevens. Ball is handed off to number 5, Steve Cockey. Taken down to the play by number 52, Tyler Stevens. Result of the play is a Hanover first down. Ball carried by number 11, Dean Prouty. Knocked out of bounds, taken down by Steve McCormick, number 33. In on that was also number 82, Justin Collins. Result of the play is a Hanover first down. Strike that, 20-yard line. Fumble on the play, ball was recovered by number 11, Dean Prouty. He was covered up on that play by number 76, Alex Strogans, assisted by number 70, David Rosh. Two minutes, 33 seconds left in the game. Ball carried by number 11, Dean Prouty. Taken out of bounds by number 70, David Rosh. And 27, Isaiah Ugulamba. Ball carried by number 5, Steve Cockey. Taken down to the play by number 76, Alex Scroggins. Assisting on the tackle was number 89, Joe Musman. David Rosh, assisted by Ryan Gillenwater, number 79, and number 86, Jackson McSherry. Pembroke is content to take a knee. Right.
Go, go, go.